What's going on, you guys? Last Airborne back with episode 4 of Minecraft Survival Series. Now, if you've seen the last video, a tornado came through here, and I spent most of the time cleaning it up. Excuse me. And chopping down trees and all that other junk. It came right through here. Now, I had to record that for you because I know you all would never let me live it down if I let you miss a tornado coming straight through here while I was cleaning up. Well, not really cleaning up, but doing a little bit of gardening and all that stuff on the server. Now, as we leave off, we're going to start and get into witchery. And as you can hear, I don't know if you can hear or not, but they're doing work outside, so... loud as fuck! Symbology, Book of Biomes, Herbology, Herb. Let's do circle magic, that sounds fun. So we need a belladonna flower. Luckily, I actually found one. Or two. Two belladonna flowers. And we have Rowan, and we need to plant these as soon as possible. So we're going to plant these kind of far from the house, but not really. So we're going to plant a Rowan sapling, couple of elder, and where's my other one? Hawthorn. Actually, I don't want you there. You go right here. And let's hope they grow, because we need them to grow. But that's just the basis of everything right now. We're going to get into it. This is just, you know, some tree planting stuff. It's just the tip of the dick, as some would say. So, excuse me. Sorry, I have water in my mouth. So, we're going to do circle magic, right? So, we need a book, a feather, whiff of magic, and ink sack. And we need a rowan sapling. That's just great. Well, while the rowan tree's growing, we can build a witch's oven. Fume funnel. Filtered fume funnel. Weathered. What the hell? Powder puff, why are you on my feet, you weirdo? So we need a bucket. 3, 4, 5 iron. Okay, yeah, I got this. We got this. We need a lot of iron. So. Hello there, Mr. Thunderstorm. Please don't turn into a tornado. Thank you. So let's take all the iron we have. Powderpuff, don't you dare start that meowing. Wow, that's a lot. Hold on.
What do you want, buddy? What? What's wrong? You hurt yourself?
Sorry about that. Cat's being fucking weird. Weirder than usual. So we're building a witch's oven. I keep forgetting. Oh my god, I swear to god, I'm gonna hurt this cat. No, I'm joking. I never hurt him. He's being weird, though. Like, he usually doesn't meow loudly. Okay, enough about the cat, though. Maybe he's... I don't even know. Okay. Bang. Witch's oven done. Now, we need a whole new room for the witch stuff. So how about we break you? Bear with me now, guys. Put you right here. And bang it out right here. Yeah, that should give us enough room for all the stuff we're going to be doing. All the fun, magical stuff. Music, why are you so loud? I just can't even with you fucking doing that. I, like, literally cannot even music. Please stop. Alright. And the door can be right here. Because why not? It's a lovely place for a door, right? Bang, bang. Dang. Please, no more tornadoes. Witch's oven, go right here. Okay, yeah, okay. Recipes, blah, blah, bing, bing, bing. Witch's oven, done. How do you make a tuned stone? That's lava bucket, diamond, and a whiff of magic. Whiff of magic is, well, a rowan sapling in there, and would make wood ash. And wood ash. Wait, why don't we just hold on? What am I doing? Wait, I'm confused. So we were making the book of circle magic, right? Circle magic, and we need a whiff of magic and a clay bottle. So let's go get some clay. I swear I can't get a break. Okay, right, clay. We need lots of the clay, too. I mean a lot of clay. I mean a lot of clay. Go away! Go home, Mr. Mr. Wallcloud, you're drunk. And then, after Witchery, when we're all done with that, we're gonna get into Bada Bing Bada Boom Forestry, because that's where all the other stuff is coming from that I didn't know what was coming from, but now I know where it's coming from. Why am I going to the ocean to go get clay? There's a perfectly healthy thingamajigger right over here. Here, you're a bit too close to that tree. I'm gonna just move you right here, since you're so rare to get for some reason. Alright, Elder is growing. Good job, Elder. So we're going through the bamboo to the nice little creek we have over here. And I think you can still see parts of the tornado path on the map up to the top right, where it totally almost fucked everything. Well, it pretty much did F my garden up. Alright, we need clay. Yeah, I'm so glad this is here. Shh, I don't trust cats. Nope, I don't want to hear that meow. I thought you were an ocelot at the beginning, but no, you're just an asshole. Go fuck yourself wherever you're at, cat. Alright, it's getting dark out. I should probably head home soon. Let me go get a couple more clay. I don't know if there is any more clay in here. Alright, now we're going home. I'm not trying to be caught out here pissing in the wind with no food. Come on, and also there is that big menacing bitch coming towards me. So we're just gonna head on home. I mean, luckily the tornado that came was only an F0, so I'm not complaining too much. F5 will tear my whole place up. Sugar King, you really need to grow. Head to sleep. Okay, it's dying down. I'm happy with that. I mean, yes, we don't want tornadoes, but I don't want two in a row. That's just a no-no. I need you. And you. Take this. That spider wants my soul. Get away, spider. Ow! Where the hell is it? Gosh, I hate spiders. What the hell's on fire? Oh, torches, duh. Alright, you're all the way growing up, I think. You need to grow up. Because I need more paper to make a book. But I guess in the meantime, what we can do is we can go searching for sugarcane while that all's growing. So let's go do that. Let's go on an adventure. What the fuck? He's on the small little spike. I think I've seen it all. Okay. Don't matter, though. It's war. And I hate you spiders to die. Not like, see, we went that way. We went that way and we went that way. So let's kind of, like, drift off this way. Hello there, ravine. How are you doing today? Well, I'm doing fine myself. God, so many ravines around here. Ravinies. Ravens. Alright. Okay, got it. We're good. Let's keep going. We need to search the coastline of this. Ooh, a chicken laid me an egg. We'll start a farm one of these days. With all these eggs, it's gonna be a chicken farm. Okay. We're good there. Let's see, that's not what I'm looking for. This way. And perfect, we can pick up some clay on the way. Thank you. Just don't mind me, just getting some clay. And get this last piece, and that should be good for now. If I need more, I'll come back. It's a perfect day for some exploring, because I never really go exploring that much. Hello there, little piggy. I mean, the bamboo jungle is a very nice place to settle down, don't get me wrong. I love it to death, but there's just not that much to do there anymore. Okay, we got mud over there. Don't need that. Hey, a cow! I have two choices, kill it now, or run back home and get some wheat to lead it back, but I'm afraid it'll despawn. Hello there. There's two of them. Sorry, cows. Hopefully I'll find more of you. I need your leather, though. Hello, sheep. Hey, another one. And I wonder why cows are going extinct. I'm killing them all. Duh. Oh, a honeycomb. I need to start doing beekeeping. I'm about to make a list of shit I need to do. So yeah, I'm gonna kill as many cows as I can right now. Just to get their stuff. Hey, a sword in the stone. I mean, a sword in the grass. Not really a stone. I'll take it. Kill the cow. Alright, that should be good. More cows around here, right? Alright. Let's head this way. And we're gonna circle around. Hey, the rowan leaves are still here. Maybe I should try and go get another rowan sapling, right? Alright. I swear, my cat is in a love mood today because he keeps touching me. Like, he keeps rubbing against my feet. Maybe he's scared for me. Maybe he's like predicting something's gonna go wrong. He's trying to tell me. Or maybe he's just in heat. Or not. Who knows? Okay, let's keep going. Don't need you. If I can find some more of those magic trees. Because I really need some more. Wow, that is a big cross. Holy mother of pearl. Can I, like, do I have a pickaxe with me? I do. Can I, like, take you? No. Hey, a hut! Okay. Gotta beware, we don't know if it's a good hut or a bad hut. Oh, it's like a witch's hut, I think. I'll take that cauldron out of that. You can keep the rest, though. I'm the only witch around here. Let's sabotage. Alright. Enough vandalism for today. We have a mission before it gets dark out. My babies! I hope that storm's still decreasing. It should be. I'll just take all of you. Water thingamajiggers, get out of here. But that doesn't mean I have to stop exploring. Might as well keep going while the thing probably wrecks through my village. But hey, it's okay. I can rebuild, right? Wrong. Moo! He's saying, no, don't kill me. What the hell? Why can't I? Okay, I was about to say, why can't I kill him? Game, why do this to me? How much meat and leather? We got 12 leather and 22 steaks ready to go on the grill. Sounds like enough for me. Okay, there's a mine down there. We need to go mining again soon, but I just have so much to do on my to-do list. I can't ever. Oh, where'd you come from? Ow! What the fuck? Not damn crawlers. And I'm hungry. Ooh, that's beautiful. It's just a lonely world out here for me. I don't know where to go, just diggy. Looking for sugar cane for my city. Such a lonely world for a poor little Irishman. Oh, shells. I would take you, but I already have enough at home. It's a long way. It's a long way to the top if you want to rock and roll. I don't want to mess with you guys. Y'all have seen any sugar cane? What? How'd you get hurt? Hey, buddy. Get in the quicksand. Come on, good piggy, get in the quicksand. Goodbye, little piggy. Have fun on the trip down to lava. Oh, I'm such a bad person. Don't worry, Minecraft's probably gonna fucking kill me for it. Just like it always does when I do stuff like that. Minecraft will always have its revenge on me. Damn you, Notch! Don't need anything from here. You're a flower. I don't need you. Powder, why are you still laying on my foot? You're making it very uncomfortable and hot. The window's open so I can feel a nice little breeze come in. Piggy, don't want you. Okay, you know what? I'm heading home. There's nothing over here for me except little trees and angry sounding mobs. Oh, what's wrong? Can y'all not come out in the sunlight? Y'all having problems? Ooh, he's going the distance for me. He's an angry dog. Ow! Okay, he's dead. I don't have to worry about him no more. Eat. Okay. Oh, what's wrong with those skeletons? You can't come out here, huh? Yeah, y'all just stay under the shade. Pussies. What's wrong with the light, buddy? You don't like it, huh? You don't like the light? Oh, What's wrong? You ain't got no shade? Ouch. Okay, I'm getting out of here. There's the witch's hut I ain't trying to mess with right now. That witch is going to be very pissed off when she finds out what I did to her hut. Okay, up we go with an arrow in hand. And an eye now. And now a shovel. And now an axe. We don't really need wood, so let's keep the sword out. What is this, toadstool? Yep, it's toadstool. Doesn't look like there's any more sugar or cane around, so let's head home. Yep, time to go. Before it gets dark out, because it's really getting dark out pretty fast. I don't want to be caught out here with my pants down. Okay, that's a sponge. I don't need a sponge. I know you can make scuba diving equipment, though. Lava right under there. Gotta remember that. Leaves. Time to head home. Hey, my trees are grown. Now all I need is you to grow. Why are there always spiders around? Ah! Skull crawler. Man, I hate those things. I see you all coming after me. Let's head back home before I get killed. Because there's a demon hound out there. Oh, a cyclone. Well. Not something I wanted to come home to. I'll just sleep. Hopefully die in my sleep. I mean, I guess a cyclone ain't that bad. Could be worse. Roadhog White is checking into the workplace. Uh-oh. I gotta... Oh, fuck the fences. If I had to say one thing, it would have to be that. Winston. Okay, it looks like it's just gonna scrape by us. It's taking mobs all over the place and chucking them. As long as it doesn't take my stuff, I'm happy with the cyclone. I'm on guard and hold out for me. Hold out. You're good. Don't worry. We're good. Alright, cyclone went by. Why is that door open? The cyclone went by. Oh, man. Luckily, it was only a C0. And the garden made it. I had to pick up the row and sapling because I didn't want it to be taken away. I would have been pissed because it's my only one. Heck yeah. Hopefully an ant doesn't spawn. He shut it since I grew it. And now we just gotta let the leaves decay. And hopefully a rowan tree sapling will drop out of it. If I'm lucky. I'm usually not with this stuff, but you never know. You never know. All the food in here and all that other junk. Come on. Give me a sapling. Please. 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 No. You don't want to? Okay. A sapling! Alright, that's very nice. I'm very happy with one sapling, but I kind of want another. I'm getting greedy here, but you know, I need another. One to grow, one to smell. Yes! Thank you, all magical rowan tree! Ooh, and you gave me berries, too. I'll take that. Can I maybe get another one? Please? Yes? No? Maybe so. I don't know. Please? No? Okay. You know what? I ain't complaining. Now. Oh, wait. I have two in my inventory? I didn't even know. Okay. Now we're going to use this one for smelting. Those two can grow. Now, where are the reeds? Here they are. Perfect. Why aren't you all growing yet? Why aren't you growing? Damn dirt, making me have to do this shit the hard way. What the fuck? Alright, I need you three, actually. You can grow by yourself. Everything's like glitching out. I'll take that paper. Okay, now we're ready to make the circle book. We got leather. Oops, wrong button. We got a feather, and we got an ink sack, and we got a belladonna flower. Now we need to do now is make a whiff of what the maneuver ever, and how do we make that? Got it. Okay, so boop, boop. Check. Now we're gonna go in here and smelt it. Oh, turned into a hailstorm. There's a thunderstorm heading straight for us. That's upgrading, but we'll be fine. It'll be out of the way before anything bad happens. I'll take this, and I'll take you. Oh, wait, you're stunned. I don't need you. But I will take you. I'll take the coal. And we gotta make a furnace for the witch area. The furnace can go right next to the crafting bench. And we gotta smelt you. Should take about two, right? Alright. Next, we're gonna build a chest. Or a double chest to keep all the magic stuff in here. Wait, we already had a chest. What the fadoodle, Ben? Guess we can just put two more chests up here. If there's any room. There we go. Perfect. Perfect. That was dangerous, but luckily, it didn't totally fuck me up. Okay, so you all are done. I'll take you out. You can go in here. Now we're gonna make a book. How do you make a book? I forgot already. I know it's not that hard. Right, three paper, one leather. Three paper, one leather. Book, done. Right, we need a feather now and an ink sack, right? Feather, ink sack, feather, ink sack. Feather, ink sack. Got it. One little feather. And one little ink sack. And last but not least, we gotta put the thingamajigger in there to smelt. Witch's oven, put you in here. Rowan, 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 you go right here. And where's my coal? Coal, 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 coal. Take you, and you can go in here. We should now have a whiff of magic. What the fuck? Is that... Wait, what? Hold on. We should have a whiff of magic. Why don't we have a whiff of magic? All we have here is dust. Am I forgetting something? Okay. Distilling... Herbology, symbology, book of biomes. Let's start with the first book then, collecting fumes. Okay, what the fuck was that? Yep, we're gonna start out with collecting fumes. So, collecting fumes, charcoal book, feather, ink sack, belladonna. Right. Boop. Good thing I have two of them, bitches. Okay. That confuses the hell out of me now. Alright, yeah, it's gone. It's gonna be a tornado by the time it gets out of here, probably. So, collecting fumes. We need to make charcoal. Charcoal's out of wood and other junk like that. It's hailing here? Damn. That reaches far away. You in here, you in right here. Give me charcoal, give me charcoal, give me charcoal. I have no idea why that didn't work. Charcoal, perfect. Okay, so we got charcoal, feather, ink sack, belladonna, scene book. Feather, ink sack, why am I doing this wrong? Boop. Okay, collecting fumes. Witchcraft, collecting fumes. The witch's oven gives a practitioner of the art the opportunity to collect the fumes that may be perceived when cooking. Remember that the oven cannot smell ore, but it does cook a little faster than a furnace. Place clay jars into the oven, cooking to collect the fumes. Food, foul fume, wood, foul fume. Cooking sappens produces wood ash and may also release the gracious essence of the tree. Oak, exhale the birch, rowan with magic, okay. So what I learned now is that you don't always get the one you're looking for. Okay, wish I would have knew that earlier. So let's distilling circle magic. We are going to try again. So that being said, we're gonna have to chop down another rowan tree. Let's go chop down another rowan tree. Alright, almighty rowan tree, give me a sapling, please. Yes! Thank you. And this will replant back to what you have given me. I almost said given me. That's not even right. What the hell am I talking about? I'm going to drink a drink of water while this is... Ooh, another one. Fuck you, water. This is a very gracious one today. I've seen that. You can't hide. Give me my... Yes. Two. So we're going to take back what it has given us and plant another. Right here. Oh, well, hello there, Mr. Other Rowan Tree. Whoa, lag spike. Another one. Yes, this Rowan farm is going to be very beautiful. Ah, this was a very giving Rowan Tree. May it live on in life, in death. May it be remembered for starting the Rowan farm. What the hell? Alright, well, I'm gonna head to sleep while that Rowan tree's doing its thing. So many rain clouds near me. What do you mean monsters are nearby? Oh, God damn it. Hey! You! Get the fuck off my property! And I tell ya, those rowan berries don't really do much for health. Oh, well, I'm out here. Might as well check if it dropped any more. Nope. No more gonna be dropped. Okay. I understand. You are a very giving tree, I gotta say. I better get inside before a creeper comes and ruins my day. Put you right here, and you can go right here. Okay. Hey, speak of a creeper. Alright, so now there should be no monsters nearby. Aha, fuck you, spider. I seen that. What, cooked pork. Okay, now, oops, didn't mean to do that. Now, Almighty Witch's Oven, are you gonna give me some of that whiff of goodness? It'd be much appreciated. No. Let's try another. Sombra died to an arrow. By Hanzo. Yes! Thank you! Finally! Okay, so we got that, and we're gonna get this. I just need some more sugar. Look, it grew one. Hell yeah. Oh, the fucking creeper. Get your ass over here. You're getting your ass kicked. I know you just want to be friends, but I don't like you like that, buddy. And spider, what the hell, man? Get the... Ow! I thought you were cool during the daytime. Just another asshole like the rest of them. Okay. Da-da-da. Do-do-do. Boo. And since I don't need you, you can become a tree. A beautiful tree indeed. Another one. Bam! I can't reach you. Okay. And this is all growing perfectly, and I don't need any of you right now, so, you know, just hold out until I do. What the hell do I do with wood ash? Hold on, let me go check. Wood ash, where'd you go? There you are. Okay, but what do I do with you? Witch's oven, okay. Alright. Acacia sapling. Okay, whatever. I'll cook the beef for now. Mandrake root. Here we go. Bone meal. Just trying to get an idea of what they look like. Oop, didn't mean to do that. I'll take it though. I can't use bone meal and reed. Okay, we're gonna have to go on another adventure, guys. Yep, you heard it. Another adventure. While the pork, or not the pork, the fucking steaks are cooking. Do I have any coal with me? No, I don't. Wood's gonna have to do. Oh, wait, never mind. I don't need any wood. Boop. There we go. Anything in here that I forgot about? No. Oh, wait. Yes, I'll take you, leave you. And should be good. I'm gonna need another sword soon, so maybe I should make one. First, I gotta drop some stuff off. Stuff that I don't need. Keep you in here for now. Actually, no way, I'll take you. And where are you at? Where are you at? There you are. I'll take you too. You all go in the witch's room. Oh, cool, I can get that. Do I have any, storms coming to me? Alright, that's moving away, that's coming to me, but I think it's gonna die down, hopefully, if I'm lucky, which I'm usually not, but, you know, I'll survive either way. Sticks, I only need one. Iron, are you in here? It doesn't look like it. Iron, are you in here? It does look like it. And two of you. Stick, iron. You know what? We're gonna go sailing. In a boat. Okay. I'm locking up the house. And I'm going out to go search for some sugar cane. Shabam! Hopefully there's sugar around here. Let me go get a drink from a water. Can't have a dry throat. What the hell? Who are you and why are you out here all the way, Miss Diva? Well, you don't want to be a civilian no more? Fine, so be it. Sleep with the fucking skeletons tonight. Hey, now, Pinky, do you know where I can find some sugarcane around here? No? Okay, you're useless. Oh, fuck you. Yes, indeed. I have not been over here yet. I do not think so. Cattails, don't need you. Gravel over the place, you're going to be useless. Powder, why are you nearby me? You usually like to stay far away because you're an old man. Oh well, sweaty feet it is then. I'm not going to find much of sugarcane near gravel, that's for sure. Oh, got out of the way of the storm. Hello, whales. And squid. And fish, or sharks, whatever you are, I'm gonna stay far away from you. I'm going on an adventure to find sugar. So quiet. Oh, so beautiful. I like. Slow down. Slow. Slow. Okay, speed up a little bit. I said a little bit. Alright, dismount. We found the cane of the sugar, but we can always do for some more. Hello, Cole. Let's go down this river. What the hell was that? Hold on. I thought something like literally spawned on me. Ooh, easy. Oh, God damn it. Fucking hell. Oh, I got enough for a workbench. Looks like I'm about to set up shop here real quick. Let's set up shop and get to work. Spruce, you go here. You can make my workbench. It's like I'm a new settler to an island. Okay. Bye, workbench. Let's not go that way. Let's walk for the rest of the way so far. Yeah, we're gonna walk. It's very lovely here. I like. Sugar cane. Shh. We gotta hunt it. Got it. And another honeycomb. That's cool. And I think a gravestone's over here. That'd be really cool if I could find a village. I know that. Looks like someone died trying to get the honeycomb. Wait, what? He fell out of the water. That confused me for a second. What's that blue ore right there? I want to see. I don't know where you are, but I don't want no trouble, sir. Where'd the blue ore go? Oh, there you are. What are you? You're appetite. I don't have much of an appetite right now. Okay, a whole bunch of grass. That's annoying. Wow, this isn't a valley. Have I been here before? I feel like I remember this. Nevertheless, let's keep going on. Ow. Let's keep going on. Okay, Junkrat, you check into the workplace, even though I really wouldn't trust you with anything. Maybe the demolitions. Hey, man. Why do I keep making that joke every time I see a hey, man? Sheep. Ooh, what a nice little indent. But I don't want to go in there. No, not at all. A rose for me. Thank you. Yep, there it is. I'll just take the XP out of that. Thank you. And we're going to keep moving on and exploring. I'll take a dandelion too while I'm here. Oh, free sapling. I'll take it. Alright, we're going to keep going around here. And then we're going to head back home because it's going to get dark out soon. Actually, we should probably head back home now. I see the sun going down. Okay. Home is a while away, but that's okay. There's my workbench. Shaboom! I missed. Man overboard. We'll go the river way, because we haven't went that way yet. Is that a moo moo? It is a moo moo! Hello there, Mr. Moo Moo. You're very extinct, it seems. I would kill you, but I'm kind of in a hurry. Okay, another moo moo. Never mind, looks like moo moos aren't extinct. At least I thought they were. Pretty. Okay. At least while we're out in the water, we won't be hurt. The ship's going down. Hey, my neck has been killing me. Sorry about that, I was getting a drink of water. My neck has been literally freaking killing me, man. Nothing like sailing in the water. Alright. Well, we're about to hit it, so we're going to go around. Farmer Jones, what are you doing all the way out here? Oh, wait, what? Lucio, what are you doing out here? Oh, whatever. I swear I can't keep these guys in line. Alright, another farmer, because you know why the hell not. Alright, I guess we can park right here. Never mind. There's a skeleton. We're pulling around. We're going the long way. And then after that, we can go home and make the Book of Circles. And do circle magic. And yeah, fun, right? Right. Hello, creeper. That's all birch over there. Hopefully let's lead back out to my main ocean that my house is near. If it doesn't, I'm gonna be kind of fucked. Skeleton, don't shoot me while I'm in a boat. You know that's unfair. I'm vulnerable right now. Ooh, that was a close one. I heard that one. Alright, yeah, here's the main ocean. Let's go. I'm hoping I can find a village or something. My luck hasn't been too good right now. I mean, my home's right there, so I have to go around the long way. Just to make sure I don't die. I got the almighty reed with me, the sugarcane-ness goodness, so I don't want to die with that in my hands. That would not be the best of things. If I did die with it, Mr. Enderman there would probably pick it up for me, but I don't want to trust him with it. He seems like he has a lot on his mind lately. I heard his wife divorced him. Hey, more sugarcane! The more the merrier. And a statue of a guy. Not trusting that. Hey, stop shooting at me. That's wrong. What if I can do a drive-by? Oh, there goes the boat. I'm fucked. Oh, well, it was nice knowing you all. Okay, spider. Oh, okay, spider. Oh, okay. I see how it is. There's a creeper, and there's a whole bunch of monsters coming to get me. And what are you gonna do while you're in the water, boy? That's why I thought you ain't gonna do nothing. And here I am, stuck to my little island. Farther than I was before I'm in my house. No. With a storm coming, lovely, because you know, why not put the salt in the wound already? Meat. And I forgot to bring the fucking meat. Looks like I'm wait a minute, why would I swim home? I got enough to make another workbench in a boat, right? Yeah. Yeah, I do, okay. God, I was about to do a big ass mistake. 3, 2, a miscolored boat. Alright, time to head home. This time I'm not doing no shortcuts either. That's what almost got me killed. Once we get here, we're gonna leg it to land. When I mean to land, I mean to home. I just fucking crashed the boat. Alright, let's go. Oh, great. More water. Nope, I'm going around it. You know, it's nights like these where I wonder, how did I ever make it to where I was in Minecraft? Spider, please don't. I'm having a bad day. I've been thinking, maybe I should stop making hour-long videos, because that's a bit too much. Maybe I should start making less. Like 30-minute videos. Right. There's an opening right there, so I'll take the opening. Whoa, that's so cool. Ouch, that didn't help out much. Chickens. Okay, we're good there. Hello, chickadees. I'll just take your eggs, don't mind me. Home sweet home is near. I can feel it. I'm sorry, chickens. I'm not in the mood right now. I'm scared shiznitslets. You know, I'm hoping one of these days they drop a sword, like a diamond sword or a diamond anything. Diamond. Holy shit. Oh, for fuck. Oh, just a fucking little bitch. Just one thing I can't stand is baby zombies. Oh lordy, I just see my life flash before my eyes. Peter, can you lead me home safely? Do you have like any food or something? I got raw chicken right here. That's not the best thing to eat. So I'ma just go home. Look up, why is there so many goddamn ravines around here? I hate it. I'm about to go on a fucking filling spree and fill up all those ravines. Alright, I see the top of a house, so that signifies that I'm almost there. It's a scary day when you hear thunder and you don't know which direction it's coming from. You don't know if it's a tornado or a cyclone or what. Okay, these are like people who patrol, it seems. Like, patrol people. Like, they keep the areas clean from mobs. You know what I need to build next in my civilization? An armory. So I can give them swords and stuff. So they can just kill everything that dares by. Oh, there's a lot of creepers around here. And a fuck you cat. Run. Open door and close. Yes! I win. And great, a hailstorm. I don't know if it's coming towards me or not. Yep, I think it is. Where are you going? Head straight for me, lovely. Alright, we got what we need. I'm staying at home for a while. Okay, done. Circle magic. Right. Need you. You come with me. Feather, check. Ink sack, right? What the hell? Okay, I didn't know I could do that. Learn something new every day. Great, a tornado. Fucking lovely. What to do? Creeper, fuck off, I'm not in the mood. You look like you have some cool armor. I'm gonna take that from you. Hope that's okay. Damn it, nothing, okay. Fuck it, blow up the land, I don't care. Oh, hell's bells. Okay, it's decreasing, that's good. Oh, man. Is it gonna hit the village? Hopefully it hits the village and then it goes away. Fuck. Oh, yeah, it's definitely hitting the village. Please go away, tornado. Please, I'm begging you. Please, just decrease before you hit here. Here comes the rain. Oh god. Batten down the hatches. It's coming. Throw away those creepers too while you're at it. For fuck's sake, what the fuck? Fuck. Respawn. Oh shit, I had all my shit with that shit. Mandrakes, please. I was just trying to help. Oh, please say I have the whiff of magic. Yes, I got the whiff of magic. It's the only thing I'm caring about. Oh shit, it's here. Okay, it looks like it's heading off into the ocean. That's good. It's on top of me right now, I think. Or wait, I think it's actually out in the ocean. Maybe it died down. I don't know. No, it's on top of me right now. But it's like not exactly near me, but it's close to it. I don't see it anywhere. It must have died. Stop it, man, Jakes. I was just trying to help. No, yeah, come on in. Come on in here. Man, ain't this a bitch? Yeah, definitely hit. Luckily, I didn't tear up too much shit, though. Well, let's get repairing. You know, I'll do all that later. I think it's about time. I actually, you know, did what I wanted to do from the start. So, we got the whiff of magic. We need this flower. Where did I put the fucking belladonna? Only belladonna flower I had left. Where did I put it? I think I put it in here. Please don't do this to me. Please don't do this to me. Please say I didn't have it in my inventory and it blew up. Belladonna, yes! Thank goodness. Alright. So, ink sack. Feather, book, belladonna. So, do I have an ink sack? I do not have an ink sack. So after I do this, I'm gonna practice some circle magic, and I'm gonna kick some ass. And hopefully they got some cool spells. Take you, ink sack, open. Whiff of shit, you go right here, you right here, and you right here, and now I got a witchcraft book. Alright, let's see what it says here. Holy mother of shit, there's 80 pages. Draw circles using colored chalk with a heart glyph at the center. An altar is often needed for power. Drop the foci item into the center. Activate the glyph heart. Got it. Any circle allowed. Pulls the circle into the talisman. Okay. So this is like talisman stuff. Transportation. I'm intrigued. Call animals, coven of three or more. So you need altar power. Manifest as a ghost from the spirit world. Ooh. This is some pretty cool shit. Right, Earth's Wrath. Raise a volcano. A lava pool must lie below. Whoa. Right, Earth's Wrath. Raise a volcano. Wait, I already did that. Call a focused lightning storm inside the circle. Outside. Block out the sun. Part the earth, the position of folk, you control the direction. What? No, thank you. I need to come of earth now. Cooks any food placed in the circle may overcook food now. And fertile, heal sick. That sounds cool. Reason nature on barren land. So I can release nature on a barren area, which means what? Pick biome with biome. Grow forest, replace the sapling for the desired type. Demons back to the pit. Wait, there's demons? Call forth a demon. The inner area must be clear. I can call a demon in here? Oh, I'm definitely going to see about doing that later. But no. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to release nature on this area. So we need, white chalk and yellow chalk. So let's do that. White. Okay, so we need a tier of hold on, you already lost me. For White Shot, we need a tier of the goddess, which we need a breath of goodness, which is a birch sapling. Breath of goodness. So birch. And luckily I found a lot of birch on my way. Give me a birch sapling. Game, stop lagging. Come on. No, you ain't gonna give me one? Yes, you did. Thank you. Alright, so. Wait, we're gonna actually need a bit more. Because it says it takes time, right? Right. So, in the meantime, let's just chop down some wood. Alright, and that should go away and give me a sapling. Which is oven we shall put you in. Okay, let's hear it for a tier of the goddess. Come on. All doubles, no whammies. Damn it. God damn it, son of a bitch. Bluebells, mandrake. Don't need you. You go in here. You go in here. You go in here. Put you. You know, I'll just put all this junk in here. Fudge to it. Fudge to it all. Let's see if I have any birch in here. Birch. No. My nose itches. Okay. Any birch? No. Let's see about in here. What the hell? We got oak. We got alder. But no birch. Go away, cat. I hear you. I'll take all that. Alright, that should be enough to give me at least one, right? Right. Hey, you grew. Good job. Alright, that's what I'm talking about. I'm back, and this time I got 3 birch saplings. Alright, while those are cooking, we're gonna figure out how to make the Tear of the Goddess. Which is the breath. So we need a distillery. We need a tuned stone, so holy shit, we need a lot. This is gonna have to be left off to episode, I think, 5. And with that, I bid you all farewell. Like, favorite, subscribe. Love you all.